Hey guys, normally I'd post a bunch of videos in the morning, but right now I think they're trimming power lines around the power lines. And that's literally, I don't know if you guys can hear it, but they're trimming around the power lines, and it's really annoying because it's all I can hear, and I don't want the mic to pick it up, so I'm sorry if it picked it up on that Aurora reaction. I didn't hear it until after I stopped, so they must have just started. So, you know, I'll just put them out later today. I just don't want to have that in the background. It's really annoying to me just to hear it, so I imagine it would be for you guys. I got a bunch of stuff coming up, some new Japanese bands, some Bloodbite, some Bandmade, some Abby Kaplan, just a whole slew of stuff, guys. Tons of requests, just trying to get to them all. You know, we're approaching a million views. I'll probably live stream when we get a million views. I think we're at 750,000 something. So in 3 months, we've added, you know, half a million views, over half a million views. You guys are incredible. Never thought I'd see the day that this channel would actually even be anything. Just a cover channel. I think I had a little over 500 subscribers when we started. So I want to thank all of you who have subscribed, commented, liked, or even just stopped by for a visit. You guys are just as important to me. Because I appreciate the time you took to watch a reaction. It's super cool. Together, guys, we've reached the world. So many great bands. Angelina Jordan fans, Aurora fans. The Wolfpack for Love Bites is just incredible. So helpful. Just amazing. Bandmade fans, Nemophila. And the list just goes on and on and on and on. And it's been a great journey, guys. Really a great journey. So I want to thank you guys for being on the journey with me. I mean, obviously, tons and tons of music. I know I do have some reactions for stuff like the Bangles. And I've seen the Bangles. So it's kind of hard to react to that stuff, you know, that you've seen a million times. So I try to not do quite so much of that. I had somebody request, I don't know, four or five Bangles tunes. So I'll do one, but I don't really want to delve too much into the Bangles. I'm just too familiar with it. I'd rather go with stuff that I don't know, you know, or so well or at all. And that's where Indonesia, Japan, and Norway specifically have really carried the torch for just new bands, and all the Patreons. You guys rock. Love you guys. Thanks so much for your support. It means the world to me. And I always leave my Patreon link. I've had people ask where the link is. It's in the description of every video, or it's on the top page, the top of the page. I think there's a little P looking thing there. So that's where it is, just to answer that question. Haven't really had any other questions come in. The last one was, why aren't you, you know, why don't you have 2 million views? It's because I don't clickbait the thumbnails and set them up to do, or something like that, you know what I mean? It's not about the money, it's about the music, it's about you guys. What you guys want me to react to. So that's what it's about here. I'm not gonna, you know, go and change the channel to get more views. I just figured the people that really want to be here, come here, subscribe here, or just stop by and view. I just don't want to be that guy, you know what I mean? I just see too many of those channels, and I never click on them. It just irritates me to see the thumbnails, you know. Somebody, oh, this one got me, or whatever. So This channel is a reflection of me, and it is a monetized channel, as you guys know. And as you guys know, there's no money in it. You're lucky. I think the most I've seen in a day was $4, and that was for a day where I posted, you know, 15 to 20 videos. So not a whole lot of pay here, guys, but that's not the reason we do it. Anything, however, that does come in will go into my son's art savings account, and the same as the Patreon or Super Chats or whatever the case may be. All right, guys, so I just want to let you know that I'll have a bunch of reactions later. It's just annoying. It's all I can hear is that's the wood chipper, I think, that they're using. All right, guys, so I'll see you later today.